Springfield, motherfucking Missouri. What the hell is going on? All right, we're going to do what we always do, some of the country stuff, some of the hellbilly, and as the night goes on, we'll whip that ass down, man. Yeah! Friday night, some of y'all is going to have a hell of a hangover. We'll see what the hell happens. Get that Jack Daniels flowing. This is called Straight to Hell. If we got a few Super Junk Ritual fans that made it back to see some of the country shit, man. Which goes out to y'all, because y'all are some rowdy song bitches. I remember a few motherfuckers got kicked out last time. They just called throwing out of the bar. Have a few of them been kicked around, been thrown out of every damn bar in this old town.
Look in the eye, you know it's not a fight. I'm gonna hide eyes.
rising outlaw back in the day. That's the Specs, man. I might get drunk and rob a bank. Shoot my car if it don't crank. Burn my nose up with cocaine. Mess the wall up with my brain. Not even join the road. For about 6 weeks. Yesterday we got to go to the farm in Jane, Missouri and hang out all day, man. It was a good fucking feeling. Goes out to the family. We just had a boy turn 21 the other day, Jurgen. Hope you have a good time tonight and all the other family that we're talking about. It's always good to see you, man. Little bit of smoke and a whole lot of wine. Yeah. smoke and I hold my mind.
I'm still
This goes out to anybody who's got a moonshine connection out there. Let us fucking know. It's getting hard to find that shit nowadays. This is called Mississippi Mud. She still got Mo Haggard, George Jones, and David Allen Coe out there on the road still beating the town. This is called Country Heroes.
Well, what a feeling that burns down low when you ain't got nowhere to turn or nowhere to go. Makes me feel like sometimes so I'm gonna get wasted with all my country heroes. And I'm drinking some George Jones and a little bit of cold. Liberty's of my misery, and well, it's keeping me from cold. Hank's giving me those high times, that cash is gonna sink it low. And I'm here getting wasted with all my country heroes. Play along to me. Nothing of the new, cause this might be the last time I'm gonna see you. And I'm drinking some George Jones and a little bit of coke. Haggerty's in my misery, and Waylon's keeping me from home. Thanksgiving feels high sing it low, and I'm here getting wasted, just like my country hero. I'm getting wasted with all my country hero. I'm getting wasted with all my country hero.
Down. When you got the boys, talk a little bit of shit about the top 40 radio stations. And it don't matter what style of music it is, they're being paid to play pretty much what you hear. So long live the fucking college radio stations for digging a little bit harder and looking for the fucking underground music and playing the old school and playing the new blood that's out there. And we ain't saying we're better than anybody else, because we're not. We put on our pants just like every song bitch in this room. We're just saying, man, you gotta pay some respects. And that's what we're doing on this. We're sick of that Keith Urban pop country bullshit. Not everybody hates it, but I fucking hate it. That's all I know. Get Dixie and cut in a country! So I'll talk about some of the diversity we get in our crowds, man. It took a long time to get the young kids, the cowboys, the rednecks, the metalheads, some of the punks, and all that good stuff. The DAC was saying back in the open day, we do appreciate the open mind on all this shit. Country DJs know that I'm an outlaw. They never come to see me in these times. Where the bikers stare for cowboys, who are laughing at the hippies, who are praying they'll get out of here alive. The life out there in the corner's getting too deep. Sir. Ten miles down, no ticket. But he had to fall. 1984, live at Bold Secrets. Still one hell of a table fucking smash until the fucking end.
Well, hanging with those Allman Brothers was good as smoking grass. But if you don't like me, William, well, you can't guess I'm. Stepped on a worn out knife, didn't like it.
pretend it was him to tell. I'm not gonna worry wrinkles in my brow, cause nothing's ever gonna be alright no how. No matter how I struggle and strive, I'll never get out of this world alive. So let's get that word out back in 68 at Folsom Prison with the Man in Black. Look out for those damned old cocaine blues.
Took a shot of cocaine and I shot my woman down. Went right on and I went to the bed. I stuck my glove in 44 but in my head. The next morning and I grabbed my gun. I took a shot of cocaine and away I run. I made a good run but I run too slow. They were turning down in Juarez, Mexico. They hit my joint, taking the pill. They walked the city from the Jericho Hill. He said, "Billy, my name is not Jack Brown. You're the dirty, happy, shot your woman down. Just the best thing is you and me. And you got a warm better into me. I shot her down, cause she made me slow. I got no was her daddy, but she had 5 4. Hey! Train and they took me back. I had no plan for the gold mine bill. They stopped and got a carcass in that county jail. Well, this morning by half past 9, I spied the sheriff coming down the line. Got the cop as a clear his throat. He sent the money dirty hack to the district court. They threw the court for my time, yeah. But I was held by 12 honest men. Just before the jury started out, I saw the dirty judge from Mr. Look.
Nobody should get kicked out of here, simple as that. It's all right if y'all get up on the front rail. Hold on, I don't. We'll do it. We already had one fucking security meeting earlier. There's nothing worse than seeing a fucking true fan that gets kicked out for not doing shit. Sometimes I'm a good fucking time. God damn it, man. That's why we come to a bar, isn't it? To fucking get a little rowdy. Alright, this one's for you. Out of Joplin, Missouri, right there, man. 87 Southbound. Well, I bought you with him. On those damn satin sheets. So I packed my things and then I hit the streets. 87 Southbound, San Antonio. It's alright, but you can never tell. Rather be here with the bugs and flies, but back there hearing your alibis. For old now, I'm gonna hear you sing. Gonna take my pride the other way. 87 on Southbound, San Antonio. You got your baby, I got no home. The rain keeps falling out, like a tear.
What about that GoPro, man? I'll try a couple of new ones.
All right, man. We're just watching our fans' backs, man. We know how it works. I mean, goddamn, we've seen this fucking place explode with Super Joint Ritual. I mean, come on, man. Get fucking over. Sometimes you get all wound up and say a bunch of bullshit because it's not... Must have been them pills I took. Well, I've been awake for 8 days straight. Well, that must have been them pills I took. Yeah, the mirrors are all busted and someone's crying. It must have been them pills I took. So good, make me feel good. That kept my heart from feeling blue. That kept my thoughts away from you. Well, there's blood on the carpet and holes in the walls. Well, it must have been the pills I took. Yeah, the mirrors are all busted and someone's crying. It must have been the pills I took. broken and busted in the pills I took. Yeah, the mirrors are all busted. Someone's crying. It must have been the pills I took. Well, I don't know if they were down. I don't know if I got on their shoulders. Well, I'm falling drunk again. I guess she must have got to me. I don't usually let a woman get an upper hand on me. Now I'm lost and now I'm broke and I ain't got nothing to lose. But I still sit here and think about the things we used to do. Through the crowded streets, I don't see no one caring for me. That's alright, I don't need anyone except myself, you see. Now I'm stronger and I'm smarter and I'm not like I used to be. But I still sit here and think about the things you did for me. Well, I still sit here and
hey everybody, that's out there working 9 to 5 every fucking day, no matter how hard you go. The government still seems like they're trying to take something from you. If it's not them, it's somebody else. But you're the ones busting your fucking balls, working your asses off. This one goes out to you, because all you got left sometimes is just a six-pack of beer to escape from all the shit that's trying to get you down. Well, I am working hard. I'm not complaining. I'm still a good life. I've been real high. I've been my low. I live the shine of the road. Well, I'm working real hard. I can't get paid. I'm sick of this life. I gotta get a break. They just can't get by anymore. I'm sick of this life. back of the
story, but I'm sick of everybody coming up to me and saying, hey man, isn't Kid Rock your brother? So listen to what I have to say on this motherfucker right here. This is called Not Everybody Likes Us. Well, hello there, folks. How the hell are you doing? Well, it's good to be in your local bar again. So let's get loud. We'll get stoned and get proud. And have a damn good time until the show's at end. Sometimes I'm wired and sometimes I'm tired. But I'm new and the best. What I've said and hell, I remember watching Orwell when he was shooting his shotgun. It's a certain kind of living. It's a certain kind of style. Folks, a certain kind of living.
It's a certain kind of style. Not everybody likes us, but we drive some folks wild.
Just a few, goddammit, just a few.
Fucking hellbilly part of the show for those of y'all that came out for the rock. Might just be a few of y'all, but that don't matter. You'll get the same show that closes. We gotta be done by midnight, but we're gonna play as long as we fucking can. They keep kicking you. I'm trying to watch, man. I'm looking, man. Like I said, that's the way the most fucking rules work. If somebody throws a punch, dude, that's when it's time to go. Besides that, y'all know how it fucking works, right? I mean, come on. Shit. It ain't that difficult. Security is security, rules are rules, what the fuck ever.
Well, my hat's done worn out, my boots are bad. I ain't got a gun, but I wish I had, and I'm down. Little one horse down. I drank on Tuesday until I fell down. I woke up on Wednesday and you weren't around. Bye.
Alright. Budweiser. You get it. Much respect, Springfield. You don't know how long. Got a big fucking history with Missouri, man. No fucking bullshit. No fucking bullshit.
Thank you.
I'm a smoking, I'm a smoking all that good stuff that I do. Well, I'm gonna do some talking.